Hi, my name is Louise Daly. I studied a Bachelor of Science at the University of Queensland and I majored in food science and genetics. I work for myself. I'm the owner and operator of Little Black Pug Cafe. I work with my husband and a team of young and very, very hardworking employees. The reason I studied food science is because I always had a huge interest in food ever since I was growing up. It actually wasn't the first degree that I chose, but no matter what I did, I wasn't happy with what I was doing, and in the end, I chose to just follow my heart and study something that I was truly interested in. Food science has helped me in a few different ways in running and owning a cafe. I design the menu myself, and also I think a lot about the textural elements that have to do with food, the physical properties, what makes for good eating of food, and that is what food science helps me with. What I enjoy most about the job is seeing all the puppies day to day, from old doggos to young doggos, I get to see them all and that makes me super happy. And I'm so lucky that I get to combine those two passions of mine, dogs and food, at this cafe. I'd say if you're a high school student and you don't know what you want to do, I think starting out in science is a great idea. It's a good stepping stone out into the real world. There's so many courses you can choose. And if you decide to do food science, that's great because it's an emerging science and there's just so many career paths out there for you.